Dr. K.N. Modi University is not just a university but represents a vision, that is, the seat of wisdom and understanding as well as a source of knowledge and learning. It symbolizes a continuous dynamic quest for knowledge. The university, with its hand-picked faculty and multifaceted infrastructure and facilities, is all set to deliver excellence in the various disciplines that it offers. With almost 70 years of excellence in the field of education, the roots of the university are strong and run deep. Dr. K.N. Modi University's enduring value, knowledge, character, excellence, and humility are the backbone and the life force of its operations. Dr. K.N. Modi University has been established 65 kilometers from Jaipur in Nevai Tonk, 2 kilometers off the Jaipur-Kota Highway by Dr. K.N. Modi University Nevai Tonk Act 2010, an act passed by the government of Rajasthan in the year 2010. The university is recognized by the UGC under UGC Act 1956 and empowered to award degree under Section 2F of UGC Act 1956. Behind the establishment of the Dr. K.N. Modi University, Rajasthan, are the seeds of caring and social service sown by one of India's most distinguished sons, the late Dr. Kedarnath Modi, leading industrialist and philanthropist, along with his wife, late Srimati Ginni Devi, and his brother, late Mr. Rai Bahadur Gujarmal Modi, established Modi Enterprises, providing employment opportunities to 45,000 workers through setting up 5 industrial towns. Modi Enterprises made a number of collaborations with prestigious international companies. Under the chairmanship of late Dr. K.N. Modi, converted many of his philanthropic motives into reality through Dr. K.N. Modi Foundation, which continues to carry on his work of promoting education, establishing community welfare facilities, and even supporting the needy and less privileged.
Mathematically, this foundation has been established to create a nucleus of excellence in various fields of education with utmost sincerity, sincerity of purpose, dedication, social relevance, and above all, a very positive attitude and responsiveness to the needs of education.
For 7 decades, this torch of commitment has been burning brightly and spreading the light of knowledge everywhere. Under Dr. K.N. Modi's guidance, the movement towards providing quality academic and professional education started with the setting up of the first school, which started in Modinagar in 1942. Today, in the responsible hands of the founder chairperson, Dr. D.K. Modi, who himself is a chemical engineer from BHU, MA Economics, MBA from IMI Geneva, PhD, and has also been awarded D.Litt, has dreams of providing meaningful contribution in those areas that encompass the overall development of the country. For this reason, the foundation has given priority and attention to education at all levels that are one of the most important factors for general prosperity and progress. Today, Dr. K.N. Modi Foundation is proud to offer a network of 26 campuses spread across 200 acres at Modinagar near Delhi. These are home to 36,000 students enrolled in various courses, including 52 professional disciplines.
Our vision is to develop Dr. K.N. Modi University into an internationally renowned and respected university, imparting excellent education and training based upon the foundation of futuristic research and innovations.
The institutions running under the foundation are highly regarded in their spheres of learning, whether it is CMD, Center for Management Development, Dr. K.N. Modi Institute of Engineering and Technology, Ginni Devi Modi Mahila PG College, Dr. K.N. Modi Institute of Pharmaceutical Education and Research, KNGD, Modi Engineering College, Ginni Devi Modi Institute of Education, Dr. K.N. Modi Science and Commerce College. Each institution has created its own niche.
Shubha Tyagi from CMD 10-12 batch.
I had the privilege to be a proud graduate of this institute.
CMD is not only an educational institute, but a 28-year-old organization.
The excellent education received from this institution,
which has a rich history of producing brilliant managers,
has had a vital role in shaping my career and life,
which always encourages it.
Established in 1950, Rukmani Modi Mahila Inter College offers education at 11 paise fee per month. More than 4,000 girls are already getting education from the college. Its aim is to work for the welfare of poor sections of the society. It was late Dr. K.N. Modi's dream to provide the most contemporary education blended with traditional Indian values. The visit by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and Dr. Radhakrishnan to these institutions is a testimony to this inspiring commitment to serve the society. The educational institutions at Modinagar have been visited by eminent personalities including Dr. R. Venkatraman, Dr. Shankar Dayal Sharma, Dr. K. R. Narayanan, and the latest visit by Dr. A. P. J. Abdul Kalam. Conceived as a landmark center of higher learning, our intention has been to create a university that will truly set the standards in academic, technical, and professional education and become a benchmark institution in the region. The whole idea is to develop the finest infrastructure ranging from the state-of-the-art classrooms and laboratories to comfortable hostels and residential quarters. Top-of-the-line faculty has been inducted for every discipline.
Before K.N. Modi Institute of Engineering and Technology, my one-dimensional life was study, study and study, nothing else. But once I joined KMIT, then I realized that life has many more dimensions, many more directions.
The scenic 42 acres campus set against the backdrop of the hills is a self-sufficient world with every facility in place. The focus is on environment friendliness, with the building's design itself incorporating elements of nature-driven energy conservation and temperature control. The university has excellent infrastructure with the latest teaching aids. We encourage the spirit of inquiry among students.
Very challenging. They are given nice education. Nice.
Students are encouraged to pursue projects to develop a natural flair for problem solving and analytical thought. The university has preserved the ideals and principles of higher learning and research. Round-the-clock Wi-Fi connectivity and video conferencing and multimedia-enabled classrooms is just one feature that make ours a high-technology, international standard campus. Dr. K.N. Modi University has tied up with Pearson International for providing best available world-class multimedia-enabled and simulation-based content for higher education. We are the participating university of the government-sponsored National Knowledge Network. The NKN is a state-of-art multi-gigabit pan-India network for providing a unified high-speed network, backbone for all knowledge-related institutions in the country.
We focus not only on students' development programs, but also on faculty development programs, where we constantly and consistently upgrade our faculty members on professionalism and soft skills.
The university offers graduation, post-graduation and research programs leading to PhD in various disciplines. The courses on offer are BBA with specialization in financial accounting, banking and finance and retail management, MBA with specialization in marketing, finance, HRM, IT, retail management and international business, BCA, MCA, BTech in Electronics and Communication, Computer Science, Information Technology, Mechanical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Chemical Engineering, Aerospace Engineering, Automobile Engineering, MTech in Computer Science, VLSI Design, IT and Environment Engineering, Research Program leading to PhD in various fields of Arts, Commerce, Management, Computer Applications, humanities, applied science and technology, physical education, library science, nursing and health sciences. Diploma program in engineering is offered after standard 10th in electronics, computer science, mechanical engineering, civil engineering, electrical engineering and automobile engineering. Each program is designed to match international standards of quality. A significant expression of this is the research-oriented work, which is an integral part of every syllabus. To provide a global horizon to the students, research scholars and the faculty of the university, Dr. K. N. Modi University has signed an agreement with the Kent State University, USA. Dr. K. N. Modi University is also a member of BizNet, an international organization of higher educators. This worldwide network gives added value to its members through conferences, joint projects and exchanges.
I'm Neha Paliwal, 2008 MBA batch college topper and gold medalist. The role of CMD in my life is not only that of an educational institution, rather that of a nurturer. It not only helped me hone my professional acumen, but also helped me develop at the personal level. The support provided by the faculty members and the management at CMD in terms of imparting knowledge and in terms of encouragement for growth has been sense parallel, and that is something you can never find anywhere else.
The main objective of the university regarding higher education is to empower the students with skills of entrepreneurship and higher levels of employability. Dr. K. N. Modi University is a member of National Entrepreneurship Network. NEN provides support to startups and early stage entrepreneurs through high impact entrepreneurship education. NEN is co-founded by IITians and runs various programs for young students who wish to join industry as entrepreneurs. Our aim is to provide the students with latest technology so that they can become leaders in their respective field. The university offers students a unique option of customizing their individual curriculum. The student has the freedom to choose a part of the course from a variety of subjects other than their regular stream. These include disciplines like arts, sports, community services, basic sciences, mathematics, humanities, languages, and more. This encourages students to have open minds, receptive to new knowledge and ideas, and ensure a more holistic development of their personality. The cornerstones of the university's philosophy have been our industry connections. The syllabi of all the courses is entwined inseparably with the requirements of the industry. Senior industry professionals are invited as visiting and mentor faculty. The university involves students in the industry-sponsored research and provides hand-on training on live industry projects. Dr. K. N. Modi University has tied up with top industries like Wipro, Zenith, Reliance, Reliance Communications, Ellora Eduventures Private Limited, Lord's Distillery Limited, Haryana Distillery Limited, and many more for this purpose.
When the students come to us, they are quite raw in terms of the work culture in multinational companies. We provide them with an insight into it and train them as per the industry requirement.
Dr. K. N. Modi University has an independent placement cell to facilitate campus placement and jobs for the students. Over the years, several well-known companies of the corporate world and other agencies have visited various campuses of Dr. Kedarnath Modi Foundation for recruitment of our professionals. Some of the reputed organizations where our students are placed includes IBM, TCS, ISRO, Infosys, ICICI, Pepsi, Coca-Cola, Samsung, Sony, LG, L&T, Indian Oil, ONGC, All India Radio, GAIL, HCL, BSNL, BHEL, HAL, Reliance Industries, Hindalco, Doordarshan, Cummins, NIC, VSNL, NIIT, NTPC and many more. The first batch of MBA students due to pass in June 2012 has proven their success with 70% placement in the ICICI Bank. For a great and successful career opportunity, log on to our website www.dknmu.org or you can email us at contact@dknmu.org and inquiry@dknmu.org. You can call us at 088-750-1-0001-02-03-04 or 099-1-000-370-102. You can even call us at our toll-free number 1-800-200-9900. And for SMS, type DKNMU and send it to 52424. If you have dreams and aspirations to fulfill, then come to Dr. K.N. Modi University. We not only make scholars of high academic excellence and competent professionals, but also nice human beings. We believe in using cutting-edge technology in all activities to improve transparency, convenience, and to sharpen the students' professional skills. Our vision is to become one of India's most respected self-financed education providers and a leading center of innovation and learning, imparting quality education across all levels.